Welcome to Smart Tuition. Today we will see 10th standard max unit 1 sets and functions, cardinality of sets. Okay, cardinality of sets we will be seeing today. We have formula for cardinality of sets: n of a union b union c equals to n of a plus n of b plus n of c minus n of a intersection b minus n of b intersection c minus n of a intersection c plus n of a intersection b intersection c. This is the formula for cardinality of sets. We will see this with an example, then you will be able to understand easily. Okay, so example 1.1, page number 16 in your book, Max book. In a group of students, 65 play football, 45 play hockey. Okay, 65 play football. You can keep football as A, set A. Okay, 65 play football, that is called set A. 45 play hockey, 45 hockey, set B. You can consider hockey as set B. 42 play cricket, 42 play cricket, you can keep that as set C. Okay, 42 play cricket. This is second one is hockey, third one is cricket. Okay, next. 20 play football and hockey, 20 play football and hockey, football and hockey, A intersection B. Okay, 20 is A intersection B, A is football, B is hockey. Next, 25 play football and cricket, so football is A intersection C, A intersection C is 25, C is cricket here. Okay, next one, 15 play hockey and cricket, 15 play hockey, what is hockey here, B, set B is hockey, so B intersection hockey and 15 play hockey and cricket, B intersection C. Okay, 8 play all the games. Okay, 8 play all the 3 games, that is hockey is set A intersection set B, B is hockey, first A is football, B is hockey, intersection cricket C. So 8 play A hockey, sorry, football, hockey and cricket. A is hockey, B is, sorry, A is football, B is hockey, C is cricket. A intersection B intersection C. So you can use this in the formula to get the answer. So n of A union B union C equals to what? N of A plus n of B plus n of C. So n of A is, this is A is 65, n of A equals to 65 plus n of B is hockey, 45. C is cricket is 42 minus n of A intersection B. What is n of A intersection B? 20 minus 20 minus B, n of B intersection C, B intersection C is 15, so minus 15 minus n of A intersection C, A intersection C is 25 plus n of A intersection B intersection C, that is 8, so plus 8. So with this formula you can find the cardinality of sets. N of A union B union C is cardinality of sets. The answer will be 100. 65 plus 45 plus 42 minus 20 minus 15 minus 25 plus 8. If you solve this you will get 100. So this is called cardinality of sets. We can solve this using Venn diagram also. That is very easy. You have to draw 3 circles as usual. A, B and C. So A is for football. C, B is hockey is 45, C is cricket, this is CRI, this is cricket. So totally 65 members play football, fully is 65. Now first of all what you have to do is, you have to find the intersection part. First you have to solve, you have to find this part is A intersection B intersection C, common for all the games, football, hockey and cricket. This part, football, hockey and cricket, common. Who plays, how many member plays football, hockey and cricket is 8 member play football, so write it here. Now football and hockey, football is A intersection B, how many, 20 members play, 20 members, this section is intersection part. Football and hockey, how many are playing, 20 members play, this part you should have 20, here you should write 20, but already 8 has gone here, so what you have to do, you should minus 8 from 20 minus 8 equals to 12 you have tried it here. So 12 plus 8 you will get 20. Okay, so this is intersection, but this 8 is common for all the games, so you have to subtract 8 from 20 to get this place. So now same way you have to find out football and cricket. Football and cricket, how many are playing? Football is A intersection C, 25 members. So here this part 25 members are playing football and cricket. Already 8 is there, so you have to minus 28 from 25. 25 minus 8, how much? 17. So here 17, so 17 plus 8 you will get 25. Okay, 17 plus 8 you will get 25. So 17 members here, 17 members play only football and cricket. Same way you have to find for hockey and cricket. Hockey and cricket is what? Hockey B, cricket 42. So B intersection C, B intersection C, this is 15. So here you should write 15, this full part is 15. In that 8 has already gone. So what you have to do? 15 minus 8. 15 minus 8. How much? 7. So 7 members only play hockey and cricket without playing football. Only 7 members play hockey and cricket. So then balance you have to fill this up and all. Okay, football. Only football, how much? You have to minus this from this. 65 play football A. This is set A. This is set B. This is set C. So from A set what you have to do? 65 members total. This full set is 65 members. So from that you have to subtract 12, 8 and 17 to get this part alone. Whom play only football. So this part alone is 65. So A full A is 65 members playing football. In that you have to minus 12, 8 and 17. So 12 plus 8 plus 17. How much? 12 plus 8 plus 17. 10, 17, 37. So 37, this if you add this you will get 37. From 65 you have to minus 37. 65 minus 37, 5, 17, 14, 8, 28. So this part you will get 28. Okay, next is same way you have to find this part also, hockey. Hockey, 45 members play hockey. In that 12, 8 and 7 you have to minus, subtract. This full B fully is 45. In that you have to minus 12, 8 and 7. So 12, 8 and 7. 12, 8, 7. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 7, 17. 27. So what you have to do? 45 minus 27. How much you will get? 45, 27, 15, 8, 18. So this part 18. 18 alone play hockey. Now same way cricket, how many play only cricket is 17 plus 8 plus 7 minus 42. So this full circle is 42. In that you have to minus this so that you will get only this portion. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to add all these numbers. 17 plus 7 plus 8, 17 plus 7 plus 8, 7 plus 14, 14 plus 8, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 22, 32. Okay, so totally we have 32 members here. Out of that you have to minus 42, 42 minus 32, balance 10. So 10 members play only cricket, 18 members play only hockey and 28 members play only football. 12 members play football and hockey, 17 members play football and cricket, 7 members play hockey and cricket, 8 members play all the 3 games. So now if you add all the numbers inside, you will get the total number of players. Okay, that is called N of A union B union C. You will be getting, if you add 28 plus 12 plus 8 plus 17 plus 7 plus 18 plus 10, you will get 100. If you add all these things, you will get 100. So this is called cardinality of sets. You have to do N of A union B union C. That is called cardinality of sets. Your union, you are adding all the numbers, all the sets, all the elements in the 3 sets. Okay, this is called cardinality of sets. That's it. Thank you.